Completely unacceptable. Yeah. Oh wow, I didn't pick up the... Okay. Oh, what? Really? Okay. Money shot. Bonk. Rude. Boop. Dang. Money shot. Yeah. Damn it, son of a bitch. Rude. Whoop! Oh, thank you. Heads up. No. Holy shit. Yeah, I can't let you do that. Holy shit, I almost died. Wow. Bop. Holy shit. Well, I kept getting blocked by frickin' grabs. I couldn't get the chicken. It's a sloppy boss. Actually, decent stage, very sloppy boss. Oof. Gentlemen, if you'll excuse me, I need to get over here. Boop. 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 No, no curses. Thank you. Bonk. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. You. It's fine. Just wanted to make sure I get the 1,000 points. But hugs. Now. Oh, these guys super mad. Look at that. Boop. 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 Money shot. Rude. Go over there, please. Go over there, please. I need to keep the combo going. Thank you. Bonk. Thank you. Shit, I didn't see him there. Heads up. Boop. What's up, big man? Boop! 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 Whoop! Bonk! Grab this now. Boop!
some.
Nah.
Easy.
That. Hugs? Rude. Hugs. Bonk. Ow. There you go. Chicken. Ah! Damn. No. Come on. Really? Okay. Interesting. Get out of here, Francis. Fucking nerd. Alright. Pretty bad combo there. That's okay, though. Boop. Boop. Thank you. See if I can find a pipe here. Alright. It's fine. Kind of a shitty way to lose health, but that's okay. Alright. Okay, let's play this game. Oh no, I'm finishing this. I'm finishing this with a star. I hope you realize that, right? Please let me in. Please let me alone. I just want to get the star. Thank you. Really? Rude. Bonk. Boop. Bye. Bonk. Nah. Hugs. Woo! Bonk. Boo. E signal, more like boo signal. Boo. That was G signal, never mind. That didn't really work. You had a perfect stage 9? That sucks. What happened? How did you die? Do it. Boo. Boo. God damn it, fucking. Play it safe here. Just enough. The grenade spot. Oh, so the beginning is... Okay, I gotcha. That sucks, dude. You'll get it eventually. It's only a matter of time. Ow, 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 you dickhead. What? Get out of here. What is that nonsense? Poopy game, clearly. Playing a little loose here. Boop. Hey. Nice. Scary. Hugs. Nah. Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! She said yes. Thank you. Backup requested. Money shot. Boop. Boo. Excuse me, gotta go. Oh, I'm gonna kick in the face. Ah! Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here. Trying to cut off my chicken? Trying to cut off my chicken? It's my chicken. Get out of here. Boop! Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Boop! Heads up.
That's fine.
Money shot. No fire for me, please. Money Budger. What the heck? Fucking Donovan. That was totally my fault though. I thought I actually hit. Nope. 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 Hugs. Ah, you bitch. Come at me, bro. Bonk. Get some. Nope, I'm good. Whoop! Get fucked. Bonk. Oh, that was actually a good one. Bye-bye. Nah, I'm good, thank you. Heads up. No thanks. Ah, that's a good feel right there. Get out of here. Oh, that's great. Come here. Come on, bud. Come on. Come on, dickhead. Over here. Perfect. You motherfucker. Actually, I'm cool with this. Money. Cute. Get out of here. Fuck off.
Please don't kick the bathroom.
Hugs.
Money. Heads up. Damn, a little late.
No, thank you.
Nah. Now I'm good.
Bye-bye.
Oh wow, nice grab. Holy shit.
You know what?
Because I can. Nah, I'm good, thanks. That's all right. What's up, baby? Enjoy that. That's gonna hit. Yep.
Good one. Thank you.
Whoop.
Whoa. Okay. Let's calm down. Let's calm down a bit. I know I was letting hubris get me there. I was excited, I'm sorry. I do apologize. I'm gonna get, oh my god. Okay, we're good.
Boop, 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 boop.
I'm sorry. They wanted me fucking dead.
I just realized I shouldn't have done that. No, well. It doesn't really matter anyway.
Boo.
Okay.
Actually,
this might be a huge problem. Shit. Oh, no. No way. No fucking way. God, I'm getting fucking bullied by Barbon right now. What a fucking... Ugh. Actually, let's not do that now that I think about it. Jesus Christ, that got scary. Barbon's like an easy fight, but when the ads start coming out... Bop. When the backup starts coming out, it gets kind of scary. It's... That was a bad fight. Yeesh. Blech. Chinatown, time to die. Oh. That never gets old. Hi. Health this time, I guess. Oh, you motherfucker. Get out of here. Bonk. Now I'm good, thanks. Free hit. I'm getting overwhelmed here for no reason. I'm letting him get away with it too. That was horrible. Holy shit. Hi. I'm not playing this well right now. Hi. Play this safe here. That was a, one might say, horrendous beginning. Didn't actually expect him to stand there like that, I'll be honest with you. What's up? Not playing this very well right now. Nah, I'm good. Wow, he actually jumped up. Okay. No. Well, I'm probably not gonna win this at the rate I'm going right now. Hugs. I'm playing like shit. Wow. I actually had a really strong first few levels, and now I'm just playing like garbage. Like, these are really easy parts. Really shouldn't be messing this shit up, dude. Swap. Swap. Because I can. Gentlemen. I see you. Here, hug. And he said hug back. No. We'll do this actually. I'm quite safe here. Die, please. I'm not gonna take any chances here. Oh wow, they're both at 1 HP. Okay. Alright, whatever. Okay. How did you make it through that? That was horrible. Holy shit. I don't know why I can't do that section correctly anymore. I need to... I used to be able to do that, like, damn near flawlessly, but now I just don't. Hi. Shiva. Points. Want those points? Yes. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Getting away. Ah! Worth it. Train. Just take the hit. That's a really, really bad placement of enemies right there. That's not a good start.
I didn't expect Barney to make it down that quickly there. Jim. Alright. How's the game going? It's going alright so far. For now. Pretty safe in the beginning here. Suck it. Yeah, I'm good. Bonk. Hugs. Ah! Nah. Ah! Oh my god, you fucking dick. No! Oh, crap. No, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta ditch the chicken. Oh my god. I'm sorry, chicken. Alright, we're good. We got the golden chicken, that's all that matters. I did not play this part very well. I did not expect to get trapped that badly. Oh, you bitch, fuck off. Yeah, enjoy that. Oh, she actually didn't have to enjoy it at all. Yeah, fuck you. That was almost like a fucking travesty there. Hugs. That was almost actually really bad. Like, that could have been disastrous there. Wow, this level went very poorly. I almost died like 4 times there. Get to the turkey, sucky game, you poopy game. You poopy poop game. Worth it. Galcia doesn't do any damage. Hurtful. Rude. Rude! Come here, buddy. Hey, Balance Maker. It's fucking Christ. Oh my god, I just gave up easy death. Oh no. Oh no. That probably was a really bad idea, actually. Stay free, Mr. X. In a world where Mr. X actually cooperates for a change. Interactive fights, you say? Come here. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't hit. Just out of range. Oh, you bitch. Wow, you're a bitch. Oh boy. Okay. I need to watch it here. Like, unironically watch it. I'm gonna go pick this apple up just in case. Ah, damn. I didn't actually think I'd get both of them there. Closer than I thought it would be. Go over there, please. Get it? Get the turkey? Chicken? Chicken wet? Ah! Yes! Excuse me? Come on. Come on. Come over here. Come over here. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. I mean to do that. Okay. Thank you. Come on.
Come on, gents. It's fine.
GG.
Get in there, dickhead.
All right, chat, you ready? Who's excited? I know I am.
Also fine. Please stop throwing me. Party time. No. No. Get fucked.
Thank you.
Damn, I was kind of hoping to get some points at the end there, but that's okay. Good level 9. Level 10. I'm gonna play this a little safe. I'm not gonna do my usual S rank shenanigans. Not very good. Kind of messed up my timing there. That's alright. No ball? Oh no, I'm definitely playing with balls. Don't you worry about that. Bye-bye. If there's one that you could depend on this stream, playing with balls, that's for sure. Come on, rush me. Do it. You know you want to. Yeah. Come on. Come on, I got all day. I'm good. You know who the priority is, chat. No. I did not mean to press that button. You think I'm fucking with these guys? No way. I'm not taking any chances with these guys. Fuck off. Alright. Thank you. chances. Not bad. That didn't go quite as smooth as I would have liked it to, but it's alright. Take that hit, though. Dude, I'm getting fucking trolled right now. Oh my god. That's actually not a big deal. Push him off. That fight can be really annoying at times. Like, sometimes it's just really smooth, and sometimes he just zones you out like crazy. It's friggin' annoying. Level 11. Airplane. I actually think they would have reached that far. That's also annoying. Oh my god, these grabs. Ugh, okay. Jesus Christ. Good lord. You know what? I ain't got time for this. You gotta be fucking kidding me. No. Okay. Oh my god. What the hell? The Barneys were going in hard there. My god. To be honest, that got a little scary for a moment there. Like, really, really scary. Actually kind of a problem. I got very lucky there. Should have held the grenade off just a little bit longer. Hey, come back here, boy. Ow. Alright. Now for the fun part. Fuck it. Burning it. I am not fucking with that nonsense in the corner. little safe here. Alright, nice. Yes, they do move quick. They move very quick. They're kind of scary, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and pick this up now, and I'll save the apple. Doing anything special here. Oh, I thought I was expecting a wall bounce there. A dummy. Ow. Dick. Chapter 12. Stage 12. Play this pretty safe here. All right, part one. Thank you.
Okay.
Gonna hit. It's fine. Sloppy, but enough to get the job done. Thank you.
Alright, that was the first part that's actually difficult.
See how this next part goes.
Hopefully I don't fuck the setup up or I'm gonna die. That's actually good. I'm in good shape. Okay. Alright, now for the hardest part in the game. Who's excited? I know I am.
Fine.
right? That's not good, actually. I gotta get out of here. I'm not gonna get excited until the game is over, folks. The game is not over until I see fucking either Mr. Y or Miss Y falling out of that robot. This is not over until it's over. Not over yet, man. Don't. It's not over till it's over. I'm not saying anything until I see the credits roll. It's not over yet. Let's not get excited, folks. Thank you, Robidope. Chat, do what a Robidope's doing. Call me a piece of shit. That's the goal here. I'm a piece of garbage and I'm a failure. Just go with the reverse psychology. Thank you. Do I want to be stepped on too? That is for different streams. But yes. Boop. Feel like this final theme has more meaning now because of, like, I don't want to die. I beat this and it'll actually be deathless. It's just me? I think it's just me. No. Come on, baby. I'm playing it safe, baby. You think I'm going over there? Fuck you. Get out of here. Weep. Now I'm good. Rude. She is kind of annoying me right now. She's like, she's staying inside of the robot. I need her to come out of the robot. That'd be great. Like that. Thank you. Bonk. Boop. Ow. Rude. Money shot. No, come here, come here. Fuck off. Yeah, go on the robot. Go on the fucking robot, you bitch. Come on. You know what? Baba boom! Deathless, son. Let's go. Cool. GG. A lot of close calls, and some pretty poor play in the later levels, but, hey, how about that? Do it again to clean it up. Yeah, no close calls allowed. I did. Level 8 was a disaster. That was really bad, man. Hey, you know what? All joking aside, I actually could not have done this without Mickey, because Mickey's strategies are very, very good for level 9 and level 12 as well. Like, really, really good. Like, that is some really clean gameplay. Like, I think Stage 9 was the cleanest I think I've ever had that level, no lie. Like, that was one of the best runs of that level I think I've ever had. I think everything went right there. Level 12 went pretty well as well. One thing I did change, because I was practicing a little earlier, was with the swords. Rather than trying to get rid of the swords, what I do is I just drop them off screen and then force the wall that comes in on the left-hand side to take over the sword so the Zs can't pick them up. That way, if I get hit and I lose the sword, I'm not letting them pick them up regardless. I'd rather use the charge kick. I can outpoke them with my charge kick instead. So it worked out pretty well. The robot fight wasn't as clean as I would have liked in that hallway, but it still worked out. It didn't really matter. I got the damage in that I needed to. Whew. Let's see, chat, stages 1, 2, 3, I think 1, 2, 3, and 4 went pretty well overall, aside from, I think it's like a couple drop combos in 2 and 4. 5 was clean, pretty clean, except for losing the arcade. I was kind of bummed out that I lost the arcade. That was a stupid mistake. I kind of got excited. Yeah, Barbon kicked my ass. I don't know what I was thinking with Barbon. Like, getting kicked around by Barbon is embarrassing. But when the motorcycle broke, I admittedly kind of panicked. I was like, oh my god! Oh god, he's got backup! Ha ha! Chinatown went okay. That could have been a little smoother in the dojo, I think. And the kitchen was pretty bad, too. I've had some much better runs than my S-rank runs at that level. 7 went really well, actually. And hey, I didn't need an infinite to beat Estelle too. How about that? Now, you could argue that it was luck that played a factor, and you would be correct. It was definitely luck. It was absolutely luck. But, you know, whatever. It worked out well. Level 8 was a mess. Level 9 was incredibly clean. Level 10 went pretty well. The ending was a little sketchy, but otherwise, pretty smooth. Level 11 was smooth. And then level 12... Yeah, and 12 was okay, I'd say. So pretty... Some hiccups here and there, but otherwise I'd say pretty decent overall. Axel's charge attack. Axel's charge kick is god tier. I don't care what anybody says. It's awesome. You want to talk about being able to keep people out of your space? It's all about the charge kick, baby. That's what cleans up so well in stage 9. Because the Muay Thai guys have a pretty decent tell on when they're generally open. It's not a guaranteed hit, but when they start rushing toward you, the moment they start walking toward you quickly, if you throw out a kick just early enough, you could typically kick them right across the screen, easy peasy. And it worked out. It worked out virtually every time. It was really strong, and it saved me in that area. Very, very strong move for that section. I'm gonna guess an A rank here. Ooh, B. Wow. Filthy B. Didn't combo enough. That's okay. Still a B. Yeah, I'm guessing 350 is probably an A, maybe? It can't be 400. That'd be insane for an A. 400 to 420... No, because I saw that 400 was an A still. So I think 425 is an S. So you gotta be comboing like crazy. I don't know. I mean, the thing about doing the Deathless run... So my health bonus was 10,000. I only got 10,000 points. For holding on to 10 lives there, I got 10,000 points. That's insane. Oh, no. Am I looking at the right... Hang on. 300,000 health bonus. No. I'm thinking of looking at the... No, I'm sorry. I'm looking at the wrong stuff. My time bonus... Oh, no. Yeah, it is 10,000. No, I'm dumb. Yeah, you're right. I'm right. Yeah, sorry. So the time bonus is 22,000. So that's for beating it in an hour. Okay, I see now. Yeah. I'm dumb. Reading's hard. So 9 lives and full health gives me 10,000 points. That's fucking terrible. Oh my god. What are you gonna do? So I guess the best way to play Arcade Mania, at least from a scoring standpoint, is you gotta play aggressively. So you gotta put yourself out there, because my S rank strategies for every level with Axel are pretty fucking risky. So I guess I'm not really surprised. But man, oof. And you gotta move too. If you move quickly, I assume the time bonus is pretty hefty as well. Oh well. Well, there you go, folks. Deathless Axel on Mania Arcade. Exciting stuff. GG.